Hello, this is Jim with Glasses, and I'm streaming Gobliins 2, The Prince Buffoon, and I feel like the buffoon for playing this game. Hi, DS6! DS6 is greetings and good luck, thank you. I'm gonna move over to Kale. Kale. The tree that got its name from something else, I guess. I don't know, I was gonna make a joke there, but I kinda lost it. Alright, so last stream, I got super frustrated because we weren't making any progress, and also I had the beginnings of a migraine, so I hung up my towel early, but tonight I'm back, and I've taken some migraine medicine, so hopefully I will not be having a migraine, and we'll just see how this goes. If you guys haven't been in the stream lately, then you don't know, but if you have, then you do know. My husband Russell Burden's in the chat usually. I had him look up for me what I was doing next and just kind of give me a hint. And basically he said I need to be on the screen and I need to put something in Kale's hand. At which point I started yelling because I think I realized what I need to put in his hand, which is probably the bottle. Because I think I tried the stone, but I didn't try the bottle. How awesome. Oh, thank you so much. I want to get... Okay, there we go. Here we go. Here we go, Fingus. Russell says, Kale is super good for you. DS6 says, Russell, you traitor. Just kidding. Alright, so we're up on the branch. I'm excited about this. Russell Passel, she made me do it. I did not. Hey! Alright, I need to be here, because Winkle needs to catch this thing. TS6 says, a bottle in the hand is worth two in the fridge. Alright, there we go. Here, you try this. Oh! Okay, so he ate that. Interesting. Oh! Well, Winkle, dummy, come on. Winkle, get back up there. Alright, here we go. Fingus, shake the branch. Whoop! Alright, can we get these apples at all, by the way? No. Russell Pascal says, amen to that. A bottle in the hand's worth two in the fridge. DS6, unless it's a bottle of hot chocolate. Cold hot chocolate isn't bad. They have really good hot chocolate shakes that, essentially to get the hot chocolate taste, I think they just add powdered milk to it, but it tastes delicious. Alright. So, Winkle, let's get you... Okay, Fingus, what happens when we do this? So you shake it, it goes down there. Little groundhog gets it. I don't even know what this is, it's just a branch. Can we just... Okay, let's see what happens if Winkle takes the branch. Can Winkle take the branch? Winkle tends to do things differently. No, Winkle does things the same. Okay, well, you know what, Fingus? You guys aren't really the most helpful. Oh! Alright, we'll try and do it this way. Here you go, Fingus. Here we go. What happens when he takes it? Oh, good. Did he put it in our inventory? Stone bottle matches. No, he put it in his pocket. How's that helpful? Fingus. Are we supposed to talk to the turkey? Is the turkey... Alright, well, I'm gonna walk. I'm not gonna walk both of them down. We'll walk... I wonder if he can get on.
So, you old pile of sticks, are you putting down ropes?
Interesting, that's not. Well, there we go. Okay. Bring him the mushroom the nymph shows you. This one? No, don't eat that one. We're supposed to talk to the nymph? TSX is leaf thief. Yippee. So there's a reason why, if you guys haven't noticed, that the text at the bottom is different from what they say. Because he calls them a pile of sticks, which is essentially a British term. Anyway. Spencer says, hi Spencer, a bottle in front of me, a frontal lobotomy. Alright. Okay, I'm kind of nervous that, I don't know if I want to get down here. Ooh, what did that just do? Use flower? Wait, do we have a flower? Yeah. Oh, we did get that flower. Good, because it said we didn't have it before. So we have this thing. We don't need to be up here anymore. Because I think he needs to go down. I think we need to go visit the nymph again. Alright, so come over here. Alright, who's going to ride? I think this guy should ride the bee. I think that Fingus should, because Winkle's kind of terrible at personal interactions, to be honest. Alright, come on. Whee! Alright, we're getting someplace. Alright. Fingus is going to talk to the nymph and say, please. No, that's terrible. Oh, does he have to say something because... Okay. Goodness gracious. I'm over here. So because Winkle started this conversation, does he have to finish it? Come here, Winkle. Get up here. Winkle's like, I don't want to ride the bee. Too bad. Okay, Winkle. Come on. You're killing me. Okay, Fingus, walk over here. Winkle, you have to get all the way to the top or I don't think it... I don't... Okay, hang on. Gosh. There we go. Fingus opens the stone. There's lots of, like, major holes in this pathway. Someone didn't do a competent job. Alright, now Winkle can talk to the nymph. Okay. Oh, are we supposed to give her the flower? Let's see if we're supposed to give her the flower. Did you just eat that flower? Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh, why did you eat the flower? You just worked so hard to get. Alright, so now he's gotta go down here. We have to switch this up again. Shaking my head. So he can't use the... Okay, so he can't use the flower. Here we go. Let's go down here. Alright. Hang on. Alright. Yes, because... Thank goodness. Fingus is smart enough not to eat the flower we're supposed to use. Okay, go back down here. Don't use the flower on anything yet. Just hang on. Wait, did you say you have two passions, flowers, and mushrooms? Crap. I don't remember what he said about that. Crud. Alright, well, we're gonna keep this thing. Alright, so... Apparently, Fingus is the only one who can use the flower without eating it because Winkle just eats whatever. So Winkle's going to go over here. Fingus is going to go up here. Fingus is going to give the nymph the flower. Let's try this. Alright. Here we go, guys. One more time. I'm going to say that the next 30 times we have to do this. Okay. Okay, now... Here, make sure Fingus gets it because... Use flower and nymph. No, it isn't helpful. DS6, I don't pay attention to dialogue. That's your job. That is my job. That's why I was so mad about it. Ah. All right. Let me see if I can give this flower to the turkey, because I feel like he said that his passion is flowers and mushrooms, but maybe I'm wrong. I was so excited to get to the next point on something on this game that I... No, it doesn't work. Alright, so we're not supposed to use it on him. Let me have this guy talk to Kale. Thank goodness. Okay, music and mushrooms, not flowers and mushrooms. In exchange for a little treat. Spencer, remember the Mushroom Man in Rainbow Bright? I do not. I remember the Rainbow Bright movie and how terrifying it was to me as a kid. I don't know why. Don't eat it! Okay, so... Spencer, he's saying home is where the heart is. I think I kind of remember that guy. I don't 100% remember what's the deal with him. I remember mostly the movie started off really gray and kind of terrifying. But I found most children's movie terrifying as a kid. Spencer says, it's one of those movies, The Smooze or something. Alright, how are we supposed to get the nymph to show us where the mushroom is? Oh gosh, Russell says, I thought he's saying, I'm a fun guy! Spencer's laughing him. You're encouraging him, Spencer! Alright. Let's go over and talk to... Let's have Fingus talk to... Even though he's not really great talking to the turkey, to talk to the turkey. Oh, you're not going to talk to him. Alright, well, what about, well, Fingus, get down then. Because you're just in my way. You're in my way, sir. Alright. Okay, so how is that helpful? He said, hold on. Some dialogue came up really briefly. Listen. Alright, so then Winkle's the only one who can talk to. Alright, that's not helpful. Yeah, Winkle's the only one who can kind of talk to him. DS6 says, music and mushrooms and mustard and mussels and muskets. Spencer said, I mixed up. It was in My Little Pony. Oh, I do remember that movie. The one with the stuff that, like, the ooze stuff that hardens up and, like, tries to smother My Little Pony Land. I do vaguely remember that movie. All right. So how can we... I don't want to throw a rock at her. That seems like a really bad idea. You stone on nymph. We're just gonna chuck a stone at her. Wait, is that the right thing to do? Maybe it is. Back when My Little Ponies were cool, before they weren't cool again, and now they are. Alright, let's put you up here, buddy. Spencer, not even Ajax or Comet could get it out. Oh, what's that? What's that kid's song they used to sing to the Comet jingle? Comet, it'll make your teeth turn green. Comet, tastes like gasoline. Comet, will make you vomit. So try Comet and vomit today. Bump, bump. We used to sing that on the bus all the time. Alright, I don't think this is a really good idea, but I'm going to see if I can use the... We need to, like, wake her up. Like, hello. No, that's not a good idea. How about the bottle on the nymph? You never heard that before, Spencer? Alright. No, there's no more water in there. Spencer, your class is messed up. It was the whole bus. It wasn't my class. It was the whole bus. Alright. So she doesn't really want to talk to us. If I use the flower on there, it's a bad idea, because he's just gonna... No, there's no more water left in there because we poured it on her already. Oh. Hi, Bobadino! Bobadino says JWG. How are you doing tonight, guys? Alright. Trying to get this nymph to, like, show me what mushroom. This looks like the right mushroom. But when they pick it up, they eat it. So that seems like a terrible idea. Oh, I can write stuff in the notepad, I guess. But I don't need to yet. Alright. Come on, nymph. Do you always go around in your birthday suit? Tactful, Winkle. Just super tactful. This guy, Fingus, doesn't do any better. Bobadino Goblins! I know, the horror. The horror! Alright, so... Can we just pick her up? No. Alright, thank you very much, Winkle. Yeah, you don't know how to talk to anybody. We know it. Russell Passel says, wow, usually I would consider vomit songs to be more my wheelhouse. Way to branch out, babes. DS6, if only Jen had quoted you, Bo, but you know, and ended it with me. That's me! Oh, Spencer. But it's ogre now. Go on and take a bow. Alright. I'm gonna go on a new matches on nymph. No, that's a terrible idea as well. Do you slide his nose on fire? I wouldn't be surprised. Okay, so how are we supposed to... The nymph is supposed to show us which mushroom. But, we haven't been doing so well with that. Yeah, this seems like a terrible idea. Can we walk up here? No, 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 no. Winkle, stop. Winkle, that's not a good idea. We've always known that's not a good idea. He keeps saying yippee, but that's not a good thing. I mean, honestly, I don't think Winkle's the one to be dealing with this situation, but... Stop! All you have to do is not eat it, Winkle! All you have to do is not eat it. There's only one mushroom that lights up. Well, is there two? There's only one. Okay, what about this one? No, it's just one that lights up with anything. So we know which one it is. If they would stop eating it, they would just be able to give it to the turkey. They gotta get her to come down. Yuppie. Yeah, I know. Okay, well, no, we need to get Winkle out of the picture here. Winkle's not good at dealing with people. Or nymphs. Or anybody. Although he is good at dealing with turkeys. Alright, so... Nothing. What can we... I'm so aggravated. She should just show where the mushroom is. Alright, Fingus can talk to this guy one more time. DS6, Fingus is happy that Winkle is leaving the nymph or anyone for that matter alone. Okay. In exchange for a little treat. Oh, we have to give her a little treat. We already did. Oh. Were we supposed to wait to pour the water on her until after we did all this other stuff. Exchange for a little treat. Spencer says, Fingus gobbling up all that turkey. Gobble, gobble. Alright, so it's. I thought the treat was for, when he said the treat, I thought he was talking about the turkey, but he's talking about the nymph. We need to give her something. Russell says, Jen's advice for me and Winkle is pretty much the same. Just because you can talk doesn't mean you should. I don't say that to you. I may raise my eyebrow at you every once in a while, but I realized a long time ago you are your own person. Alright, so the nymph wants a little treat. Alright, let's go. Apples are not accessible to us. Alright, let's see. The flower, we tried to give her the flower. That would be the most logical thing for me, is to give her the flower. Alright, let's try that again. I just want to look and see what happens in this situation again. DS6, talking is an art, and some people can only finger paint. Boom! Alright, let's see. I thought, see, when he says that, you'd think that it would be like, here's a flower, and that she'd be like, oh, that's my treat, I get to eat this flower, or whatever. Who knows what nymphs eat, but that is not what's happening. Can I use the flower on? Alright. So what's the treat that she gets? It's not the mushroom, because we eat that immediately. It's not the turkey. Obviously. I keep thinking like one of these apples or something. That's the only thing in here that would remotely look. I'm trying to make sure I'm not missing any sort of pixels or anything. I don't have any candy or anything in here. It's not like I have some bubble gum or a soda. Here, have a Coke. I already tried the bottle. That doesn't work. Stone's not a treat either. Like, kind of looks like an egg, but it's not. Alright, so, Oops, nope. I don't want to do that. I don't want to hear this conversation again. Alright. There's nothing behind here. Alright, I'm going to go try. I don't know if we've gone as far as we can go in this side. I'm gonna go back over to the trench, because I had a couple ideas about that after thinking about it. I don't think I'm using them together well enough. So, alright, I think I'm supposed to use them in tandem here. Alright, let me see what happens. So when Fingus picks up the bomb... Yeah, like, later when I was editing the highlights... Well, you know what? There we go. The way he's doing that makes me suspicious that he wants Winkle to do something with the bomb, like maybe light it on fire. I've tried to light them on fire before, but they don't work. So let's see what happens if I do this. Oh, and I should probably save it too, real quick. Save. Alright. Need a treat. That should be clear. Okay, so let me get Winkle over here, because he's just not the greatest at moving. Alright, Fingus, pick this up. Okay, Winkle. Winkle! Ah! But it looks like... Okay, I'm gonna try this one up here. It looks like they're supposed to work together. Okay, get up here. I probably need to give... Okay, if I want to try and do this right... Hey, because I think I know what I'm supposed to do here, but hey, guess what? Yippee. Okay, great. Okay, well, let me use that way. Okay, no. Okay, let me go. Here we go. So, Fingus, you pick it up. Winkle, come. Ah. TS6, give the nympha bomb. Here's a little treat. Alright, let me see this again. I want to try this again. Alright, let me see. How can I... If I get Winkle the matches... Okay, then I just want to switch over to Fingus. No, I don't want you to have the... I don't want Fingus to have... I want Winkle to have the matches. Okay. Come on. Okay, I forgot how this works. Okay. So I give him... If I give him the matches and I just... He just has them. Okay. Alright. So then... There. Okay, I think I did it right. I know what I want to do, but to get them to do it is really tough. Oh, yay! Okay, cool. Okay, that... Ooh! Yes! Alright, and... I'm gonna get the second bomb out, because I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that. I just want to have it out here. Okay, so... I'm also gonna save that. Blew up a bomb. Blew up. For once. Yes, I confirm. Alright, so... Let's see who's supposed to go over here. I don't know who... What? Alright, let's try Winkle over here. Thank you, DS. They do give me clues in here, I just don't always... Well, that's not nice. Maybe we need to use the other bomb. Alright, let's go down here. Russell Passel says, I never thought I'd hear her say, I want Winkle to have the matches. It sounds like a really bad idea. Wait, let me get Winkle here. Let me give him back to give them back to him. You have to like make them sort of like light. There we go. All right, so Fingus is gonna go over here. Winkle, I just need you to walk over here. Don't use the matches on anything. Just walk over here. Yeah, it seems like a bad idea to give Winkle the matches. I'm not really sure who decided that was a good idea. Oh, man. What? What? Well, that's not nice. That's not nice at all. Goodness. He's just... Whoever's up there is just not a nice thing. It's not a person. We can go in now, right? Okay, how can you push this out and hold on to this at the same time? That's what I don't get. Alright, let's use the rock on it. Stone. Let's use the stone on... door. No. Can we get stone opening? Can we throw it from there? Nope, he's not gonna... Okay, can I... How super irritating. Okay. Use the stone on trench. Oh, what happens when this guy walks off the trench? Can I just walk into the trench? Jump in! Jump in! They're not going to. So this is... So here we go. Now this dumb guy has the magic carpet. There's an opening over here. Can we throw something in there? It's really aggravating. Alright, I wanna... Yeah, stop saying yippee. Flower? Use flower on the trench? No! I'm reloading that. I'm reloading it. Because he just ate our flower, right? It's not in here anymore? Yeah, he just ate it. Blew up is right. I didn't know. Dang it! Winkle, stop eating our flower. Alright, so... if I do this again, it's just gonna move this up here. It's not gonna help me the way I wanted to. Alright. I'm still gonna set it up the other way. Because I know. Might as well. I think that's what we're supposed to do next. Dang it! It's not one thing, it's the other thing. Alright. Make sure Winkle has the matches. Surprised he ever let them go, because he definitely looks like a firebug to me. Okay. Yeah. How many times are you gonna light those up, buddy? No, I don't want to give... Well, no, I don't want to give him. Oh, wait a minute. Can, actually... Oh! I didn't know that. Let's try this way. We just blew up Winkle. We just blew up Winkle. Okay, no, stop using the matches, dude. That's not what I want you to do. Oh, that's funny. There we go. All the live long day. Alright. Here we go. Okay, you don't have the matches, do you? Okay, no. Give the matches to Winkle. Come on, Winkle. Oh, no, Winkle. I don't... Okay, whatever. Okay. Fine. Okay, Fingus has it. DS6, possibly Jen's best Thursday progress ever. Here we go. Alright, so throw that way. Oh, it got caught. Alright, so now this guy has it. I'm gonna save it here. Because I'm pretty sure that's supposed to happen. Oh, great. I have to let go of it. Then I can save it. Save. Okay. Ah, green hand. I confirm. All right, so he's got it. He's just holding on to it. Let me go talk to this guy again and say, hey, your dude's not being cool over here. I thought everything was cool, and you're saying no.
Borrow the carpet and come up to see me. I can't hear you from up here.
Can you tell your green minion to let go of it then? Because he's not nice. Alright, so... we've got a flower. Maybe he can give a flower to him? No. It won't even let us click up here. Alright, so... Alright, let's see what happens. So, let me see what happens with... If the one that Fingus dumps out, if Winkle throws it and Fingus lights it, let's see what happens. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay, let's get Fingus over here. It's kind of a tight space. Alright, let's give Fingus the matches. Okay, we'll just let him. Okay, no, come on, Fingus. Okay, come over here. Winkle, golly, guys, get in position. Okay, alright. I don't want to switch. No! I'm going to load it back up because that's irritating. Just look at, do you see what he just did? He just dropped it. He can't be bothered. Arg. Green hand. Dang it. Dang it, green hand. Okay. Fingus, get the matches, because it won't let you do... Okay, here we go, here we go. Pick it up, Winkle. Oh gosh, Fingus, I can't... Yeah, that might work perfect if I... Okay, so... Alright, Fingus, move over here, please. Oh no, the other... No, that's Winkle. Fine, Fingus, move over here. Winkle, move over here. I would have to say one aspect of gameplay they have improved is you can move both goblins at the same time. Like, I can send one in one direction and work with the other one. Before, I used to have to wait till one of the goblins walked to where it was supposed to be and then move the second one. So I do appreciate that. Even though I'm super aggravated with how this is going. Because I definitely... Nope. Go back over here. I definitely tried to light these bombs last time and it would not let me. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Light it. Yes! I'm saving it right here. Let me get rid of this dumb thing. Woo! I did it. There we go. Save right over green hand. I confirm. Alright, here we go. Woo! Wrestle Passel, bombs work better when you light them, goblins, PSA. Oh my gosh. Murder this. Ah. Hey! To reach the castle, throw some of the sound of time into the trenches. Yeah, what's the sand of time? Okay, I don't have sands of time. I don't get it. To reach the castle, throw some of the sound of time into the trenches. Okay, we don't know what that is. Alright, I'm going to switch out with Winkle, because Winkle tends to be, even though he's a terrible dealing with people, he tends to be much more direct. What's the sands of time? If you want to enter the castle, don't go through. Yuppie! Okay. Don't go through the door. Okay. So how do we enter? We don't have any sands of time. We have a stone bottle matches flower. DS6, I bet that rug is full of bugs. Russell Passel, and they're snug. Alright, so we're not supposed to go by the door. Super irritating. We're supposed to throw the sands of time in there. In the trench and not go by the door. We don't have the sands of time. We didn't star on Days of Our Lives. Ooh, look at this. Sands of time. Throw it in the trench. Why did it not? Okay, that's weird. Throw it in the trench. All right, there we go. I don't think I'm gonna forget anytime soon. So we need the sands of time. And look, there's a stinking clock over here. The stupid basketball kid that we can't beat. Now we have a flower. Does that help us with anything? Okay, maybe we can make him sneeze. Let's try that. Alright. I'm trying to remember how we even get him. So if we go in here, where does he stinking go? Okay, that's right. He goes over here. Well, you know what, buddy? I gotta figure out... Oh, no, we can't do it this way, because Winkle will eat the flower, and I will go crazy. All right, so what happens when Winkle goes in after him? He comes out down here, doesn't he? Yeah, he does. Okay, here we go. I'm figuring this out. I hope that this works. It's the only new thing we've gotten is the flower. And that's the only thing... Oh, crud. I probably have to set him up with the flower first. Okay, there we go. No, didn't do anything. Come here, kid. Russell Fassel says, Sands of Time? Throw up in the trench? Well, you know. Use the flower on the house? No. Oh, let's use them in the player. What will that do? Something, I hope. Nothing. Alright, so we're back getting the treat for the thing. Because I've tried... use bottle on house. We're just going to break the bottle on the side of the house to show our frustration with this game. Alright. Use bottle on clockmakers. So, I'm taking there's a bunch of clocks here, so this is where we get the Sands of Time. I'm assuming. But, I have to beat this stupid little kid and grab the ball. Actually, he's not a stupid kid. He's a very smart kid, and you know how I know? I can't get the ball. Alright, so the only new thing I have is the flower, and so far... We can't carry the bombs over, because it won't let us move with the bombs. It won't put them in our inventory. Matches do nothing. Alright, I'm going to go back over to KL and see what we're... Okay, there's got... Oh, let me get this out of my inventory, because you can't do anything if you have anything in your hand, apparently. So, mystery solved about the middle house. It's Sands of Time. I'm assuming that's Sands of Time. Maybe the Sands of Time aren't there, but why wouldn't they be in the clockmakers? There's clocks. It just makes sense to me. Alright, so... What does she want for her little treat? Alright, I'm gonna try... I'm gonna put Winkle over here. Oh, not Winkle. I meant Fingus. But I think that Fingus should be named Winkle. I think that someone reversed the names. No, yeah, exactly. Then he's not gonna let you up there. You didn't give him water. There we go. He'll put you up there. Exactly. Okay, so go over here. I want to have Winkle stand over here. I want to see if he can catch this thing that comes out. It's maybe a groundhog. Nope, he's not fast enough. He's not even in the right... He doesn't want to line up right with this either. Okay, so she wants a treat. But I don't have anything to give her. You want some roasted turkey? But that would defeat the purpose of getting the mushroom. So I feel like she did show us where this mushroom was. You don't eat it. Mushrooms and music. We can't make any music that I know of. I mean, unless... Ooh, could you... Can you blow across the bottle and make some hillbilly music? No. Use bottle on stone. No, it doesn't work that way. Yeah, that's the only mushroom. We already gave her a drink earlier. She wants a treat. Like what? I can't really use... Can I use flour? No, I can't use things on each other in my inventory. She's a nymph, so what she wants? We gave her water already. I don't think we can get more water. There's no place to get water around here. I thought maybe a flower, but she's not into that, so that's not it. What do nymphs like to... What she would consider a treat? Get her some clothes, but you know. Can't pick up that. Look, we come out here, which is kind of interesting. I kind of like that. It's like, oh, here we are. We can't go down. I wonder where that path leads. But doesn't this go that way? Alright, so we're here. There's a basket. Oh. Okay. Alright, hang on. No, Winkle! Gosh, man. Just stop. You're killing me. No. Okay. Fingus? What are you even doing, Winkle?
What are you waiting
No, I didn't want you to talk to him. You make everything worse. No, I'm not trying to hit the bat. Oh, that's why. I'm trying to move them farther down the branch, and they're reading that as the basketball player.
Hey, Morty! Lovely weather for a game!
Oh.
Yeah, that was also a terrible interaction, Winkle. Good job. You should both feel bad about yourselves. You got an F on your job performance. Alright, so I just want to move him over here. Move Winkle underneath the basket. So he can jump like that. Alright, what if I give Fingus the rock, the stone? Okay. Just hold on to it, Fingus. Okay, Winkle. Nope. Maybe we have to do that with the basketball that he has to hit it up, because we need to hit that button. Well, you know what? I don't appreciate your finger waving. Alright. I know it's just the barometer changing, but I feel this game is like, it's like, it's starting to give me a migraine. It's like, I'm gonna hit that migraine button in your head. What if our neurons are, this game makes fire? Probably my angry neurons. Alright, so, go in here. If you go in here, where do you come out at? Do we need to, like, meet him where he's at? Okay, you go in here. Oh, that's new. So if he goes in there... That's kind of hilarious. Okay. What about if he goes in here? Nope. Okay, so what if he goes in here, though? I know I've done this a billion times, but there's gotta be a way we can catch this kid somewhere. So he does this... Why did he just smile when he did that? Okay, so he smiled. He's, like, happy about it for some reason. He's not angry and disappointed at me like usual. Alright. This music seems like a more relaxing version of the Jeopardy theme. Dun 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 dun. Why are you taking so long? Don't you know the answer? And the answer is... Alright, so... Yeah, I know. You think that it's so easy. Guess what? It's not. They're so very disappointed. Alright, so if I stand here, Winkle stands here. Okay, you go in there. Okay, you go in here. Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, I know. Calm down. What happens if you go in here? No, other way, Winkle. This feels like the abominable... I've said this before. King's Quest 3 just reminds me so much of it. Okay, so that causes the kid to go over here. Move, Winkle. No, I wanted... Oh, boy.
Oh.
Yeah, well, guess what? It's not helpful. Let's go here. You go in here. And I'll walk over here. Let's see what happens. No, you can't... Dang it. Alright, let me go back over. There's gotta be... I'm just missing something about the treat for the other thing. I don't see how I can deal with that kid without something else. I need a new inventory item. I don't think I can do it. with what I have. Like, the pattern's not right. I'm not seeing a pattern where I can get that kid. Alright, so what would be... Oh, is it something to do with a bee, maybe? Alright, so let's... Okay, there's the stone. Pick it up. Bee comes out. Whee! But yeah, he drops us. There's nothing we can do. Okay, the nymph does not care about us at all. She doesn't want the flower. We'll just give it to her then. You'd think that that would be a treat, but I guess not. I don't know. I don't have any food. I'm gonna give her the matches, right? No, that seems like a terrible idea, too. Use matches on nymph. You know what's a great idea? Not that. That is not a great idea. Alright, so... I can't use any of this stuff. I'd say, like, put the flower in the bottle and say, look, it's a vase! Look at this beautiful flower vase! Totally didn't get an old bottle and do this. Shabby chic. Alright. It's repurposing. I'm thinking of the environment and you. Alright. Russ, do you have another hint prepared? Because I am not getting this, what I'm supposed to do next. Is it on this screen? Like, am I close enough to get it? Is it not? I'm looking at this. Does anyone else have any ideas who hasn't looked, too? That's another thing that can happen. I'm just looking at this, and I feel like it's the mushroom. Like, I feel like she showed us the mushroom when we gave her water the first time. But when either of us pick that puppy up, we just eat it. DS6, what do you have that has yet to show its usefulness? The stone and the flower. So we have the stone and the flower. Those are the two things that have yet to show their usefulness. I've tried to use both the stone and the flower on the turkey. There's no effect with both guys. You have to have both of them try it now. So neither of those worked. Dang it. DS6, okay, what has the game shown you about stones and flowers? I don't know what it's shown me about stones and flowers. Alright, I haven't tried this stuff on everything in here. So let's... Alright, let's try and use the stone on stone. Nope. And that won't let us use that. Let's try to use the flower on... Oh, because of the bee! Okay, and then what happens? I got it. Okay, I did it. Thank you, DS. That was excellent. Thank you. That was a really good, a really good helpful hint. Yay! Okay. That's the part I couldn't figure out, but, thank you. Hop on! Oh, Fingus! As usual, you've missed your chance. There we go. I hope that the bee just delivers the flower to you, the honey to you. Alright, here we go. Phew. Alright. Honey, give the honey to the nymph. Okay. Hooray! Okay, you mean the same one we've been picking up this whole time? Super annoyed. Yay! But also annoyed. Yay! But also super annoyed. Because guess what? We've been picking up that mushroom the whole time. Yeah! Now you do! Ugh! That was an unnecessary step. Seriously unnecessary step. Okay. Oh, we can go in? Oh, we can go in! Here we go, guys! Yay! Okay, I'm gonna save it here. Boy, he's a turkey and he's got a vulture as a friend? That doesn't seem right. Okay, I think I have to save over these. I'm gonna say turkey house. Just gonna say turkey H-O-M. Alright, I confirm. Okay, here we go. So we've got a vulture, we've got a piranha, we've got a jar, we've got this dude. Alright, so the only guy who's been able to talk to this dude. We've got this weird trapdoor thing, got a container. Oh! DS6 says, no, 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 Jen, turkey club. Turkey club! Ooh, elixir of kindness. Clothes peg. DS6, sheesh, Russell, she doesn't have the gift. No, I don't. Alright, so the jar. Alright, we got all kinds of stuff here. I wanted to see if I can, if Winkle can talk to this dude, because he tends to be the type that... Hmm. Oh, we have to put it in. Oh, there's the machine. All right. Russell Passel. And what is that vulture eating? It looks like the third goblin. That's where he went, guys. All right, let's put it. It's, why is it mad at me? This is what we're supposed to do. Okay, press the button. Okay. What's the deal with this?
No,
no, no.
No, no.
Oh, Fingus has to talk to him. They all have to talk to each other all the time. Oh, there's a little, what is that? That looks like a little piece of something. No. Okay, you're not allowed to talk to him anymore? All right, let's pick up the container then. No, let's hit the switch. Oh, there's the switch. Oh, well, let's go over here. You knew it. You knew it, Winkle. You knew you were going to be thrown in the air. What else is going to happen? All right, come here, Fingus. Oh! Well. All right, so maybe they're supposed to be... Let me see what happens when he does that. Is it just for fun, or is it actually accomplish anything? Oh, you can grab the bone if you're fast, but I'm not fast. I gotta say, I'm with Fingus, this is kind of funny. Alright. No, he can't get anything. Alright, let's switch it up and see if... Let's see if Fingus can do any better than Winkle can. Come on, Winkle. Come on, Fingus, walk over here. Okay, good. They figured out what they're supposed to do. Okay. Winkle. Hit the button. Winkle. Winkle, wake up. Hit the switch. Oh gosh, that's awful. No, I want to be... Yeah, sorry I wasted your time, Fingus, but the game wouldn't let me click on you to make you do anything. Alright, Winkle, try this again, the switch. Oh boy, Fingus, get back! Oh gosh. Fingus! Oh my goodness, he wasn't lined up right. Alright, here we go. Oh, well, let me use the inventory items at all, and it won't let me switch over to being... Okay, well, I haven't figured out what I need yet, so that's probably why. This guy's knees. Oh, use worm on piranha. So, how does that help us? Does not help us at all. Why did he go yippee?
Yippee!
Yeah, I know. I can use the worm on the piranha, but for what purpose?
Yitty, yitty.
Oh, let's do Fingus walk over here. Just get over here, Fingus. Fingus, what are you doing? Walk around the front. Walk up here. There's a reason there's a platform here. Just walk over here. Why are you... Ugh. It's worm on piranha. For whatever reason, I don't know. Okay, so if we use the worm on the piranha... Oh, guys, you're killing me. Oh, I probably have to switch up which guy it is. Okay, okay. Fine. Fine. Well, it's not my fault. Oops, nope, nope, nope. Okay, listen. Nope, don't do that, Winkle. Winkle.
Giddy, giddy.
Fine, that doesn't help us. I wanted... Oh. Yeah, guess what? Fingus. I wanted you to get something out of the jar. Oh, really? Okay. Vulture. What's in the container? I want to see what's in the container. So it looks like we have to kind of make his machine work. So we've got a vulture, we've got a piranha. Got a jar. We've got no way. Well, I guess we can go out, but there's nothing for us out there in the cold, cruel world. Alright. So we've got a stone. Matches. Okay, can we use the stone on the machine? Hit it with a rock. That always fixes things, right? That's what IT always tells you to do. Hit it with a rock. So if we... Okay, hang on. This is like it should be something, but it's not. Container, spices, vulture. Yeah, I don't understand what anything has to... I see this as the elixir of kindness. That's probably helpful to have. Yeah, you're getting further away from that, not closer to it. Let's go up this way. So we can reach up there? Nope, if you're walking around that way, you definitely can't. Okay. Dang it! Ah! Alright. This looks like a still or something. Is he making mushroom alcohol? That just sounds like a terrible kind of alcohol. Elixir of kindness. That would kind of... Go with the alcohol theory. What do we need the piranha for? I wanted him to kind of walk up on this side, because I don't know if it's supposed to be like a 1-2 punch thing.
No. No. No.
So that's all. We don't have... We obviously don't have the sands of time in here. This looks like something you would hit to start the machine. But it does not. Oh, it does! Okay. Oh no, so we have to get... Okay, so we did do the right thing with that. We just didn't realize... Okay, clothes peg. How do we get rid of that? Okay, let's do this. Let's have... I'm gonna have... instead of using the worm on the piranha, I'm just gonna have him maybe give the worm to the vulture. Let's do it this way. I'm gonna have Winkle get a worm. Winkle! See all these worms? Because he's making tequila? Okay, Winkle. Use worm on vulture. Let's see what happens there. I mean, the piranha is the obvious one, but... Oh! How did that help us? Not at all. Maybe. Let's see if he likes us now. Oh, come on, Winkle. Get it together. Okay. Oh, let me just get... Okay. All right, Winkle, if you get a worm and you just stand over there, that's all I need you to do is just stand over there, then... here, just go right on here. Just go walk over here. Then you can give it... You can give the worm to the vulture when you're dancing up and down. Okay, so... Fingus, switch, Winkle, give him the worm. Oh, well, you know what, Winkle? Fingus, it's not that funny. All right, so. Okay, come over here. Okay, now. Okay, switch. Come on, Winkle, come on, Fingus, Winkle. Alright, so you still... Right, so if you give the worm to the vulture, what does he do? Nothing except act really happy. That's it. So when Winkle goes up there, he doesn't do anything. Ugh, if we can get... I'm aggravated this game makes this so specific to be on this trap thing, but doesn't... Look at this. I know this is limits of programming for the time, but I'm still going to be aggravated with it. Just say, hey, we're friends. We're friends, buddy. Alright, so somehow we have to get up here. DS6, I missed a bit. What else have you tried with the worm so far? I've tried the worm on the piranha, and the piranha jumps up, but doesn't do anything. He jumps up and eats the worm, but we don't get really any kind of reaction, other than these guys seem happy. The vulture eats the worm, but then that doesn't change how he feels about us at all. I can only use the worm with Winkle because Fingus refuses to grab a worm. Oh, you know what? Maybe I can use a worm on the turkey. He's a bird, right? I mean, he's a little bit of an, more intelligent bird. Use worm on... Oh, no, it's not going to let us use it on... Oh, yes, it will. Do you want a worm? No. He's like, no way. He's like, that's gross. That's even gross for me, is what he would say. Can I put that? Did I just put that in inventory? Oh, good. I have it in my inventory. Because, alright. Let's try it this way. If I make, can I make him pick up the worm? Piranha. Yeah, I can. I can make him use the worm. By doing that. He's not happy about it though. Alright. Let's go over here. Let me see if I can make him. He might have to be the one who goes up to the bird. I love these kind of puzzles in Gobliins where it's like literally their host is sitting right there and he's like, not gonna help you. So, figure it out on your own. Okay, come here. Give him the worm. I can't. It won't let me switch over. It won't let me switch over. As you can see. Well, yeah, I agree. Alright, Fingus, use worm on vulture. Okay, so Fingus won't use the worm on anything. What about container? Don't use the worm on the container. That seems gross. Alright, so how... Let's go down here. So, doesn't help us to use... So we use the worm on this to get really excited, but I don't see what this piranha is doing. Okay, let's get... I want to get both of them over here. Okay, Winkle. Piranha. Piranha, Winkle. Use worm on piranha. Okay, so then can you deal with the piranha? Well, no. Then it doesn't help you. But I don't understand why we even need the piranha for anything. What does he do? He leaps in the air, but not high enough to get us up here. Alright, let's try this. Let's go up here. I need to get up here and remove this, is what I need to do. Also, if I could grab the elixir of kindness, that would be nice too. Okay, so I can't get the clothespin. Clothes peg, as it says here. The clothes peg. There's a switch up here too. Okay, we already pressed it, so we don't need to press it again. Okay, elixir of kindness, clothes peg, vulture. So I need to get up here, but how do I get up here? Get a worm, Winkle. Like, this looks... Yippee. Yeah, so he says yippee. He's really excited about it for some reason. Worm on... There's a trash can lid, which I feel like I should be flipped up, but I don't know. Can't use the worm on the clothespin. Oh, maybe we could, Yippee. Oh, okay. Let's try this. What if we use... Come here, Fingus. Go up here. What if we had Fingus throw a rock at the elixir of kindness and it poured into the jar of worms? Haha! What is he doing? Use it on the stone. Okay. Alright. Well, maybe he's not supposed to. Let's try this again. That makes sense to me. Like, what if we threw the stone and hit this in here and then we gave the worm to him and then he was kind? Alright, Winkle, can you hit this? You stone. Okay, come on. Yeah, come over here. I think I understand what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, okay, let's not hit our heads every 2 seconds. Okay. No, why are you... No, walking back here is not helpful. Oh, well, are we supposed to jump up here and throw it from the... It's not even... Yippee. Okay, yippee, that is not helpful. DS6, it should have been a baseball bat of kindness. Yes, it should have been. Alright. So you can't use the stone. Okay. Everyone's nice to the one with the bat. True enough. At least until they call the police. They're real nice right into the moment that they call the police on them. Alright, so. Okay, I think I know what I need to do. Let me see if I can do this. So if I... Let me put him over here. No, don't. Come on. Winkle, you're killing me. You're killing me, buddy. Alright, so let me switch out here. Okay, is he still... I want Winkle to have the stone, but I don't think Winkle does. Alright, I think I just took it out of his inventory. I didn't mean to. Alright, so there we go. He's got the stone. You're killing me, Winkle! Get backwards. Winkle, please. Please get back where you're supposed to go. Come over here. Come on! Oh, Winkle, you're killing me! You're killing me! You're literally killing me! The veins in my forehead are sticking out because you just stand where you need to stand. Just back it up a little bit. Back. Yeah, I know. I know. Thank you very much, Fingus. Okay, just walk over here. That's all you have to do. Just walk over here. Oh my gosh! Yeah, it would be a yippee, except I'm not where I'm supposed to be. Okay. Alright, so just stay where you're at. I have to click on you. Can I switch guys? Okay, there you go, Fingus. Okay. No, I don't want Fingus. Okay. Here's what I want to do. I want to switch it over. Fingus, you're driving me crazy. Alright, well, actually, this might be the way I'm supposed to. Alright, come here, Fingus. Just let go. Good, you don't have the stone. Let me get you up here. Okay. Alright. Okay, so now I'm going to have Winkle. Yeah, I got it. Winkle's going to get the stone. Okay. Winkle, just stay where you're at. Okay. I just want Winkle to stay where he's at. It's impossible. I have to, like, touch him. The way this inventory system works really sucks. Really just sucks. Okay, especially since I have to switch back and forth between these guys. Because what I really want him to do, I really just want to be able to go to this guy next and say, hit the button. Hit the button. And I want to be able to go Winkle. I want him. Ah, that didn't work. Can you use the stone on this thing? Alright, I'm so done with you. Yeah, that makes the most sense to me, that you hit the bottle with the stone. Okay, let's go. Okay. Go up here. That you hit the bottle with the stone. What is this thing? Oh, no, that just gets on it. And that's how you, do you still have the stone, Winkle? Fine. Just throw it. Just, fine. DS6, I think the one launched the bird cannot act. Alright, so, okay. Putting my hands over my eyes and I'm thinking for just a second. Could I, it doesn't make any sense to do it this way, but it's going to make any sense. Anyway, could I launch the stone at Winkle when he's up here and have him throw it to the elixir? Like, would it work to him throw it to the elixir of kindness? Would that work? I don't know. Let's try it and see. Okay, do you, Fingus? Okay, hit the switch. Okay, but I can't get anything out of inventory is the problem. Okay. Alright, Winkle. Alright, let's switch this out and see. Just for giggles or frustrated screaming. Let's see what happens when Fingus goes up there. Does he hang on longer? I feel like he hangs on differently. Okay, how is it even remotely helpful? No. All right. Dang it! Yuppie. Yes, I know I'm supposed to knock that down. Let me get another drink of my tea. All right. I know what I need to do. I know it. I mean, I'm not 100% sure, but I think I figured it out. It makes sense if I give the elixir kindness and put it in the jar full of worms, and I give the worm to the vulture, like maybe he'll fly us up here. Although really, Winkle, if he worked a little bit harder, he could just leap up here. You can remove the clothespin, which makes that go down, but it just seems like, okay, so what's the deal with the piranha then? Can we use the stone on the piranha? Like, I don't understand how the piranha fits in here. Oh, let me see what he does with the stone. Okay, can the piranha, when he jumps up, hit the stone up here? Okay. Let's slow it down. Slow it down. You're gonna keep the stone. Winkle, you get the worm.
No.
Do you already have the worm? Oh, you already have the worm. Alright, you give the worm to the piranha. Fingus, use the stone on the piranha. Because he jumps up. DS6, puzzles only make sense after being solved, otherwise they aren't puzzles. That's true, that's just directions. if they tell you exactly what to do and how to do it, then they're just giving you directions. That's not a puzzle. Alright, so if Winkle has... Okay, Winkle, calm down. Okay, Winkle, I want you to get another worm. Fingus... Alright, so if Winkle's over here... Let me get Fingus down here for a second. Go around here, Fingus. Because if Fingus can anemically, because he doesn't throw well, throw the rock at the piranha, and the piranha's hopping up, feels like he... Like, I almost feel like the rock could... Okay, let's slow down. There's a couple different ways we can do it, but what I want is for the piranha to hit the rock in the head and have it hit the Elixir of Kindness, which falls into the jar full of worms. We give a kindness worm to the vulture. The vulture decides to be kind to us and lets us sit up here. We come over here. We unplug this. The elixir goes in here. We give the container to the turkey, Viva Lazart, who drinks it and says it's fantastic and gives us some thing to deal with something. And then we move on. Russell Passel, and goblin puzzles always make great sense. Roasted foot from the first game. Oh, the roasted foot. Ugh. I keep waiting for a disembodied foot to leap across the screen. So, alright. Okay. Let me see if I can use Winkle to drop the stone on the piranha. No, I mean, the stone's pretty small. Oh. Use stone on piranha. Okay, so he's saying, I don't think he wants him to use the stone. I think he wants... Okay, so Fingus. DS6. Oh, has the turkey's name already been discussed? Not related to the puzzle. Not really. Why, is there something you realized about the turkey's name? Other than the fact that that's his name. It hasn't been. Alright. Okay, can I give him the stone? No, don't, just, please, you're killing me here. Alright. I'm gonna switch over to Winkle. Winkle, here we go. He's got the worm. So Winkle's got the worm. Nope. Oh, DS6 says Vivaldi and Mozart, right? Vivaldi, and he loves music. Oh, didn't get that. Classic composer. Oh, knocked over cup. Classic composers. Yes, DS, you're smart. You're smart. Yeah, I didn't figure that out. Alright, so that's not going to work. But he leaps up. I just want to be able to throw it. Like, why does he... When I do this, why does he walk all the way over here? It makes no sense to me. Why would he walk all the way over here when I, like, throw it on there? Right, because he keeps walking. When I say use stone on kind elixir, he stands here. Same thing with Winkle. Winkle... Oh, here. Let me get Fingus to, like, let go of this. We're not supposed to throw at this guy. I mean, it could... DS6. It must be the best angle to view the bottle from. And I think also... It might be, Nope, that's not gonna work well. Let's not do that. Yeah, I don't know. Use stone and piranha. It also sometimes makes them walk to where they're supposed to be for, like, the next step. Like, to use the stone, you might have to be over here. like underneath. It's right underneath where the vulture is, which makes me angry because I don't know. There's nothing else, right? Can't use the stone on the, can we use the stone on the jar? I don't know why we would do that. But let's see. Hi! Thank you, Hippolyte Picardo, for hosting me for 12 viewers. I appreciate the host. Thank you so much. If you guys haven't checked out Hippo's channel, it's really awesome. He's on a quest to finish all the DOS games. He did a lot of really fun and interesting games, so you should check him out. Alright. So, we know, I feel like we need to knock over this kind elixir into the worms. I'm still struggling with it. Alright. We have this piranha, so if we... What does the piranha have to do with anything? That's what I don't understand. I understand how the... I feel like the vulture plays into this because I think he can fly over there to get out the clothes peg. But I don't... Don't be all that excited about it. Okay, look how high he jumps up for that. It's really high. I almost feel like if we could... Okay, let me try this again. Let's get a worm. Okay, use worm on the piranha. Okay. And it won't let me... I was hoping it would let me, like, jump on him or something. We don't want to use the finger. You don't even really need that bowl. Like, I'm... Yeah, thank you, Fingus. Alright, so we need... I know we need to remove the clothes peg. We have a vulture over here that likes worms. We have an elixir of kindness. We have a mushroom. We're supposed to make this machine go to get him to give us what we need. So I know we need to use this. Okay, let's think through this. Yuppie. Yeah, but that is nothing, because then he's not nice to us later. Yeah, okay. Why are you bummed? That whistle's gonna be stuck in my head forever. Alright. Let me see. Okay, let me see. I can pick up a worm. So Winkle's the only one who can pick up the worms out of the jar because Fingus won't do it. But I can put the worm into our inventory. So let me see, if I put Winkle over here. Alright. If I have Fingus press the button and then feed the vulture the worm. Maybe something will happen there. Alright. So I gotta get the worm out. Okay. Because he will not... I can't get it out once the action started. It won't let me go to the inventory. I don't want to use the worm on the switch. No, I just want to go up there and press the switch and have the worm. He's like, no, that's not how it works. Hi, Ludifex! Guten Abend! Good to see you, sir. Alright, so... let me see what it'll let me do. Oh, no, go back up there. I was trying to... Again, I don't particularly like the inventory system here. Because it's hard to, like, let go of things and share things and stuff. Okay, let's press the switch. Will you let us use the inventory? No. And that wasn't long enough to do anything. So let's try it a different way. Let's Fingus go over here. I like this game in that the puzzles are interesting because the guys can only do different things, but I get frustrated with it because... Sometimes I know what I'm supposed to do, and the game just won't let me. Okay. Come on, Fingus. Plus, I think these guys' names are reversed. This guy does not look like a Fingus. He looks like a Winkle, and the other guy looks like a Fingus. DS6 says, "These not killing you for random guessing adventure games let you juggle all kinds of fanciful imaginings of a solution that are not even going to work. Long live King Graham." That is the nice thing about King's Quest. It kills you. If it's not going to work, it just flat out kills you. So you just die, you know, 6, 12, 30 times, and then you're able to figure it out. So there you go. Also, guys, if you're watching on Hippo's channel, feel free to jump over here to the chat. I read chat, and I enjoy interacting with you guys. All right, so I'm going to try this. Who has the worm? Winkle still has the worm, right? I'm going to see if Winkle can throw the worm at the vulture when Fingus is up there. But I really feel like that part's going to come... I feel like... this is what I think we need to do. I think I've said this a couple times, but I need to talk through it so that I can figure it out. I think I need to knock over the Elixir of Kindness into the jar full of worms. I think I need to feed one of the worms to the vulture so he'll be kind to us and pick one of us up and take us up here so we can use the clothes peg so that whatever weird thing we've distilled from the mushroom will go over here in the container, which will make Vivalzart happy, which will make him give us whatever we need to do to get on to the flippin' next thing. But it's not really working that well. I have a stone. I want them just to throw it at here, but at the elixir, but they won't do it. So I don't know if I'm supposed to maybe get thrown like across the room and hit this, or I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'm frustrated. There's like a piranha that I don't understand. There's something about this I'm not understanding, so. All right, I'm gonna hit the switch and we'll see. Okay, feed him. Come on. Oh gosh. No. Okay, because you've already got the worm. Okay. All right. So, DS6, your turkey club eviction is just a stone's throw away. Russell Passel says, 3 screens times 5 inventory items plus 2 goblins equals infinite possibilities and also insanity. All right, so we have... Okay. Let me feed this quick to the piranha, get rid of it. I think he has time from when Fingus is being held by the vulture to throw the vulture a worm. Let me see if that actually plays out. All right. Okay, here we go. Alright, here we go. Winkle, I'm counting on you, bud. Do something smart for once. Come on, you can do it. You can do it, you can do it, you can help our Cinderella. Alright, random Disney song, sorry. Yes, okay, give the worm to the vulture. Oh, I almost did it, guys. I just wasn't fast enough. Okay, almost worked. It almost worked, but it wasn't quite fast enough. Okay. Fingus, go here. Again, looks like a Winkle, not a Fingus. Feels like somebody messed up on the naming. Oh, our host is just like, they'll figure it out eventually. Okay, pick this up. Hurry up. Hurry up! Gosh, it's too... Come on, hurry up. Dang it, I'm too slow. I'm too slow. It almost works. It almost works. Okay, I wish that I knew how that would help at all, but it doesn't help at all. Alright, Fingus, stand there. Come on, Fingus, we'll just torture you. It's okay. You're fine. There we go. Alright, so Winkle... Press the button. DS6, why do you keep throwing the worm away? Because he won't let me get out of inventory, and it won't let me get a new one if I have the old one. Come on, buddy. Okay. I don't know if it's possible. I think I might have to give it to the piranha. I don't know if I explained that correctly. Let me explain this again, DS6. So basically the deal is, once this action starts, once the vulture has Fingus. Once the vulture has Fingus, I can't get into my inventory at all. So if I have a worm already, it won't let me take a second one. So I can't use the worm once the action started. So I have to, it's making me grab a new worm to use it on something. I've been trying to use it on the vulture, but I'm going to try this time to use it on the piranha and see what happens. I feel like once I get the key to this, then all this other stuff I'm doing is figuring stuff out. So that's why I keep throwing the worm away. Because the game is making me, because it won't let me get into my inventory while basically Fingus is fighting for his life. Okay, so Wink will go over here. Come on. No, not helpful at all. So he's so slow. He's not fast enough. Okay, so he's not fast enough to get to the... I'm so upset right now. Because I know I'm just missing some weird goblin detail that they want me to notice. Okay, let's try this again. Let's try something that worked 15 times. But I have to, because sometimes I can't tell if it's I'm not doing the mechanic fast enough or if... Come on! Why is he hesitating? I'm sure you guys can hear me clicking like crazy. Nope, not long enough. Alright. Okay. Erg! Alright, I think I'm gonna need a hint with this one, guys. Russell or Diaz, have you guys looked ahead to see what I'm supposed to do? Am I doing the right thing? And I just need to keep doing it until I get it right? Or am I totally walking in the wrong direction? Because I feel like I want to get this Elixir of Kindness in here. That's the only way the vultures can take us up here. I don't see any other way to get up here other than this does actually look close enough that I feel like Winkle could just walk up there. DS6, you're doing it right except for one thing. Dang it! Really? Just one thing? DS6. Picking up a worm after button is wasting your time. Okay. Let me try a couple things to cut that down then. Come on, Fingus. Come on. Just stand on the platform. It's right here. There we go. There we go. Okay, there we go. Can I do this, maybe?
Giddy, giddy.
Worm on switch. So this is the problem. He won't press the switch if it's in his hand. But if I put it in my inventory, it won't let me get it. It won't let me get it. So that's my problem, Bob. That's my problem. I can't get into the jar. Yeah, I know. If I put it in my inventory, I can't get to it once the action starts. Once I press that button, I can't. This guy can't use, if he's got the worm in his hand, he can't use it. Well, I don't think he can use it. Alright, maybe that's something I'm doing wrong. Alright, let me have Winkle pick up the worm. Maybe if Fingus is holding the worm. But I think we tested that before. Fingus can't do anything, I don't think. It's like it won't let me... Oh! Okay, I got it. Alright. Here we go, guys. I promise. Well, no, I can't promise. Because I don't know if this is going to work. But we'll try it. Alright, so. Switch. Left click. Okay. There we go. Okay. Yes. Okay. That was just because I didn't know I could left-click and get into my inventory. Look at that. Okay, so... Wow, that's cool. Okay, now we have a what? We have a turkey leg? I don't know what kind of animal this is. Okay, I'm gonna save it. Okay, game, let me save. Thank you. I'm gonna say, weirdly, a turkey leg in a turkey's house. It just seems weird. Turkey leg? Question mark? Like, it seems, this guy's a cannibal. It seems kind of gross. So, whew! Okay, oh. This is why with some of these older games, like, just the mechanics can kill you every time. Alright. Thank you, DS, for telling me flat out that I was wasting my time. I wonder, though, if I really worked at it, even though I wasn't doing that correctly, if it would let me. But I think they made him walk extra slow. Okay. So I've got use meat on piranha, maybe? I'm gonna try that. Now that I have it saved, I will do that. Let's see if we can use the meat on the piranha. Because what does that do? Do I have a piranha I can throw around? Now we have a bone. Okay, we have a bone. Alright. So we have a bone. Let's pick up the bone. Russell Passel says, that was very foul of you to insinuate that it was a turkey leg. Alright, I'm going to use the turkey leg. And can I knock it down? Okay, that's not helpful at all. Alright, let's switch out who has this, because... Oh, I can't put it in my inventory? No, I was going to say. Let's try Winkle. Come here, Winkle. Are you better with this? I wouldn't be surprised. Use bone on vulture. Nope. Use bone on piranha? Who am I supposed to use this bone on now? I didn't even need the bone. Okay, bone on... Yeah, okay, I tried that. Like how I'm talking to the game like the game cares. I tried that already, game. You can't make me do that again. Alright. Why would I use the bone on the switch? Why would I use the bone on the machine? Okay. Here's a bone. It's your cousin's leg. I'm sure it's super cool. Oh! Okay, well, let me go back to my save. This is why I saved it. Okay, let's load it up. Turkey leg. I confirm. All right. Turkey leg. All right, someone's got to be standing on that. So who has the... Fingus has the meat on the piranha. So we're going to use the meat on the piranha. Oh, my goodness, guys. My head's going to explode. Okay, now we have the bone. Alright, so... Okay, get this out of here. Okay, Fingus, I think you need to stand. Can you walk any slower, dude? Okay, Winkle, pick this up. Okay, let's switch out. I don't want you to... I want... Okay, can you stand here? Yes, he can. Okay. Whew. Taking deep breath. Get some oxygen in. We're going to give this to this dude. And then we're going to get flung up there. I just know it. Yes! Oh my gosh, guys. Oh, yay! Oh. All right. Yes, I know you're whistling a lot. So... Oh, not you. Clothes peg. Alright. Okay, that's cool. And then also, let's pick up this... Oh no, we're not gonna use the clothespin on that. We're gonna just put that in inventory. Where's the kinder elixir? Elixir of kindness. There we go, yes. Is there anything else up here? No, I'm not using the kinder elixir on anything. Okay, you just came down without my permission. It's fine, I guess. Okay, we're supposed to try this and see if we... Okay, I should probably save it. Hang on, save it. Save! Oh my gosh. Close pin. Alright, I confirm. Alright, so container. Are we supposed to use the kindness elixir on the... Whew! DS6 save, good call. Thank you. I'm gonna use the kindness elixir on... container? No. On this guy. Hey, can you be kind to us, please? No. Oh, do we just need to talk to him? Okay, who needs to drink this, then? Russell Passel, what else can we steal from the nice bird that let us sleep, let us into his home? Okay, so... Do we need to press the button at all? Okay, Fingus, do you need to press this button? Do we need to hurry this process up? It's still dripping. Okay, thank you for telling me no. It's like a... Oh, where's our bottle? Our trusty bottle. Use bottle on container. There we go! What did I just do? Where is he? Our friend just disappeared. You don't find that disturbing at all? Okay, I can't, I guess, use it on there. It's crazy. Oh no, I have to fill it back up, I guess. This does not seem like a good idea, guys. Uh-oh. Oh no! They've been drugged! They've been drugged! Alright, I'm gonna save this as, drugged. Ah, drugs are bad. I don't, that's not what happened, but blah blah blah. DS6, Fingus is so kind. Fingus is no more. No more problem for anyone. You will not be missed because that would be a bother. Alright, so we've got a guitarist. He's a fan of music. Can I get to him? There's a headlight? That just seems crazy. I'm not gonna use the bottle on the headlight. Oh! That seems a little strange. Okay, I think we can go up to this dude. Alright. Looks like that's something cool. Oh, here we go. Talk to the saxophones. The hood. Oh. Alright, let's go. Let's have Winkle talk to him, because Winkle's not great dealing with people, but some of these people aren't that great, so sounds like a good plan to me.
Hey, could you give us a little tote on your floor?
Why are you saying yippee? Alright, there's all kinds of weird stuff here that I'm not... Should we give him something? Should we give him the Elixir of Kindness? No. They're like doing their finger. No, no, no. This is hilarious to me. Alright. Clothespin. No. Makes sense if you need to, like, protect your nose. What about bottle? No, it's all empty. Stone. Nope. Alright, so there's... You're still on headlight, maybe? That's a stocking cap? How's it... Wait, what's a stock... What's a... No. Stone on hole. So weird. There's a big mushroom on the drum set. I would just like to say... Drugs are bad. Alright. Something in the stone. Fingus. There's a hole. No. Ooh! Hey! Okay. That's progress. Oh, that didn't do anything for us. Okay, let's go back down in the hole again. Let's do this again. This is a fun ride. Whee! Alright. So, can I use the stone on something? Use stone on Saxophonus from here. No. Does nothing. Okay, so that gets us further. Let me get this out of here. What happens if Winkle goes in the hole? Alright, because I feel like Winkle's a little bit more athletic. So maybe if we're going to toss something, he'll probably be able to... Alright. You're still on stocking cap? No, it makes me go... Doesn't want to make me let me throw anything like across the way. No, that's not helpful. All right. He's doing on guitarist. Yippee. Saying yippee, but no, that's not helpful. All right, let me try this. Let me get out of here. Let me see what happens and then go... Because this is like a spring-loaded thing over here. Okay, so the only thing that's lighting up is the guitarist and the saxophonist. The drums aren't lighting up. Even though, look at that. That's super suspicious to me over there. What is that? Okay. There's a hood. A hood. And there's a saxophone. I'm way up here now. You'd think that would be helpful in some way. What can I use that I have? Okay, I have a stone. I've tried that. A bottle? Matches, maybe? No, I wanted to... Yay, no, that doesn't work. Bum, 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 bum. Alright, so... Sunglasses, sunglasses. Guitarist. So his guitar plugs in somewhere. There's a spring. Oh, not you, dude. I meant, like, never mind. So it literally is telling me that's a spring. Yes. Oh, cool. Okay, let's go in the door. Oh, okay, cool. Alright. Go in there, Fingus. Oh, Fingus isn't supposed to go in there, just Winkle. Interesting. Okay, so there's like, can we talk to the guitarist? Oh! Okay, what is this thing? Alright, what can we use on it? Clothespin. No. Alright, that seems like a bad idea. So, can we get down? Nope. Yippee. Okay, why are you so yippy about this? This seems like not a good thing. There's a tube. Oh. Hey. Oh, I got it. Fingus is gonna use the clothespin on the tube. I got it. Okay, hang on, Fingus. Clothespin. Tube. Or hose, whatever it is. Yes! Okay, guys, we're getting somewhere tonight. I'm enjoying this. Alright, now... now we can Winkle can walk over to the guitarist and talk to him. Okay. So how did that help us? No, don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, why didn't I save it there? Okay, come here. Go in here. Yeah, I don't think I was supposed to just stop there. That was some... No, what are you doing? Winkle! Yeah, I know. Talk to the guitarist again. I don't really. Did something break? No. No, so Fingus isn't going in there no matter what. Alright, let's talk over here, Fingus. Okay. Let's see what happens now. Let's have Winkle do the guitars. Oh! Fingus, you're supposed to grab that. Alright, come on. Alright, Winkle. Guitarist. I didn't notice that before. Oh, it broke! Alright, so how do we need to get this note so it doesn't break? Stone, bottle, matches. What's this thing over here? It's a guitarist, a saxophonist. Alright, let's try this again. Just gotta be waiting. Okay, it breaks. So when he touches it, it breaks. Okay. There's a hood. There's a hood in there. Very confused what's happening right now. Talk to the saxophonist.
Okay.
No. There's a hood over here. Can we pick it up?
Oh.
Okay, well, you know what? So what do we have here? We have kind elixir. Can we put it in the stocking cap? No. Can we put the matches in the stocking cap? No. Can we put the stone in the stocking cap? No. Can we... That's it. That's all we have. Bottle, stone. Right, we can't put the bottle in the stocking cap, right? No. We can't bottle that note, right? Maybe we can. Alright, hang on. No. Oh, boy. Jump in the hole. Alright, let's try this again. We're gonna have to hear this very... Now that I know I can left click to get into the inventory, it makes my life easier. No. So it just shatters. So it's too delicate to hang on to. Can we eat some pottle on sack? A I just want to drop that down, the saxophonist. Just drop the bottle on his head. Alright, so, is there anything over here at the guitarist you can... Okay. Let's see if we can give him... We can't give him the kind of looks, can we? No. No, we cannot. Matches? That doesn't seem like a good idea. Woo! Alright. And the stone also doesn't seem like a good idea. Boop! Okay, so there's nothing to do with the drummer at all? Can we use the stone on this? Oh, don't jump down! Don't jump down! Because we know that's not going to be helpful. Oh, wait, hang on. Okay. Let's go in through here. Headlight, because it sends us out. What was that we just got? Oh no, what did we just get? Drumstick. Okay. On what? The guitarist? The saxophonist? Okay. That was cool. Well, I didn't know I could do that, so hang on. That's because I didn't use both guys in the headlights like I should have. Okay. Come on over here and talk to the guitarist now. Why? What did you do? I messed up. Yes, I know, I messed up. This guy looks really particularly crazy. Okay, talk to the guitarist and see what he says. DS6 says, turkey leg drumstick, this game is so redundant. Okay. No, that did not work. We do have a drumstick, though. Can I use this drumstick on the saxophonist? No, it's not helpful. Alright, let's see. Okay. Oh! But I don't know if it works that way. Should I use the drumstick on the bottle? Can I use the... No, it's not. It lets me use one item at a time. And not on each other. So let's... How do I get back up there? Let's go in the hole. So we have the drumstick, which is cool. But I don't know what else we need to leave this area. Bottle matches drumstick kind elixir. All right, I guess let me go down here and see. I guess I could use the drumstick on stuff like the hood and stuff too. Let me try everything down here. I kind of thought he would mess with the guy's guitar cord, is what I thought was going to happen. His amp plugin. Alright, let's use a drumstick on the stocking cap. Use it on the headlight. You don't want to even try that. Use it on the guitarist. Because there's only... Nope, it doesn't do anything. Okay, I don't think it would work to use it on the hose or anything. I'm like, I have a new thing, but I don't think it even relates to anything on here. So, how can we make the note stronger? Because what happens is, I go to get the note, and it just shatters. It just shatters in my hand. I can't go... Okay, let me get this guy down. Let me see if I can switch out guys here. Can I go in here? Oh, good. They just want you to do one guy at a time. All right, let me try Winkle over here. Because maybe Winkle will do a better job catching that note than I will. Let's see. All right, let's go talk to the guitarist. Fingus.
problem. I'll play you a piece I composed myself.
Same one. Oh, it's slightly different. Okay. Still not good, but the music's slightly different. Alright, let's try this again. Guitarist. Okay.
No problem. I'll play you a piece I composed myself.
Oh, why did I do the same thing again? Pobedino says, redundant. DS6 says, ha. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Nickelodeon. Boop, boop. All right. So I've got a bottle of drumstick kind elixir. Pobedino, that's what my mom says. She's like, ha, you're funny. All right. So even though I switched out the guys, it didn't change the result. Alright, let me go down here. Why won't the saxophonist play for us? That's what I don't get. No. So the saxophonist doesn't want to. Why not, saxophonist? Can I use the kind... I can't use the kind elixir on him. We already tried, didn't we? But the drumstick. Can we beat him with the drumstick till he does what we want? Okay, so... we can't get up to talk to this third guy at all. I feel like the saxophone... Oh, stop! So I feel like the saxophonist notes might be able to make the... Why is this called a hood? A hood. What does that have to do with anything? I haven't been able to do anything with it. I feel like... So when he does his music, kind of drifts up here. Like, is there possible that we could... Is it possible that this could, like, help us catch that note and keep it for the turkey guy? Since all he loves is mushrooms and music. Alright. Is there anything we can do with this? Wait a minute. Oh. Alright, let's try this guy in here. Let's try Fingus in there. Maybe we can grab the note as it floats through the air. Oh, so he can't go in there. Fingus can't go into the hood. Alright, let's try this again. We're gonna try... Okay, Fingus, go over there. Winkle's gonna stand over here. What if Winkle jumps in here when the music's going past and, like, leaps up and catches it? Let's see if he can do that. Alright. Okay. Bye, Ludifax! Good to see you. Thank you so much for coming. Ah! Oh, he's definitely jumps high enough. Ludifax says, I gotta go for now, but talk to you later. Thanks for coming to watch. I appreciate it. Alright, so that totally could work if I had the timing right. Oh, too late. Okay, so I've got to start... Basically, I've got to have him jump in sooner. Okay, come on, Fingus. Don't be laughing at him. Too late! Too late! Go in there again! Ugh. Dang it! Alright, so let's try this again. Okay, you know what? Fingus, stop laughing. Stop complaining, get back in there. It's definitely high enough to get it. I just, it takes a lot longer to get in there than you think. Alright, let me ask him, and then as soon as he says... Yeah, too late. I got the timing all off. Not good with timing, guys. Not good with timing.
Oh, no problem. I'll play you a piece so I can pose myself.
Almost! Got it. It was almost there. And, well, unless it's a completely wrong thing, in which case, I'm never going to be almost there.
Oh, no problem. I'll play you a piece I compose myself.
Too late. But I don't know if that's even the problem. Like, that's not the complete problem. It's shattering. So that's the part I'm really more worried about, is the fact that it keeps shattering. Russell Passel. You know what the band is called? No. What is it called, Russell? It's called... Russell Passel. It's the Condors. It's the Condors. It does, actually, it's the same thing. We're jumping and not able to catch it. All right. Let me count this off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I have to, the count of 6. I'm going to see what where we're at when this happens. One, two, three, four. Okay, so right, like halfway through, he's talking, maybe? TS6, sniff, that was beautiful. So I think this mushroom's like super helpful because I think that's where he reaches the top. Okay, Fingus, you think this is funny? This is not funny to me. So when I see that... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So about 11. It takes about 6. So, on the count of 5. Alright, we'll try this way. After he starts talking, it's count of 5.
Could you, play off one of your two?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Too late! And it sits up there for so long, it makes me feel like... Alright, let's try this again. So just jumps. He doesn't do anything else, so it doesn't help him. Alright, I just want to make sure that we can't do this with Fingus because... No, he's not gonna go in there. Oh, gosh. Alright. It is midnight on the East Coast. I think I'm about ready to wrap up for tonight. I just want to say thank you to Hippolyte Picardo for the host. I really appreciate it. And if any of you guys who are over there want to follow me, that'd be great. I put up a new Points in Peril on my YouTube. It's the last one for King's Quest 3. So lots of family awkwardness if you want to check that out. The next Points in Peril I'll be doing will be Space Quest. So that's exciting. I will be back on Monday to stream this again. And we'll see if we can get past these psychedelic guys. That's all I have to say, I think. Thank you guys so much for coming out. I really appreciate you encouraging me and helping me out and giving some tips. I'm excited. We got past a couple of screens. I feel like there's going to be a lot of frustration ahead because, after all, this is a Goblins game. So they're not easy. DS6 says, good run, Jen. Thanks for sharing. Good night, Jen, Russell, and Bob. Thank you. Oh, check it out. I made a Bob GIF. I did that myself with Marcat, and I made it. It's on my Twitter if you guys want to check it out. I worked really hard on it, so please look at it. Thank you so much, everybody. I will see you guys on Monday. Good night. Good night, good night, good night.